This is definitely the most barnacles I've ever seen on a lobster. There were so many barnacles on the tail that it was folded, and he couldn't even open it all the way. His tail was stuck, so I scraped all the barnacles off him. And one of the craziest things, since the barnacles were so thick, he had actually molted into a new shell, leaving his old shell still on his body. You can see where his new shell grew underneath his old one. Hopefully he's happy now being barnacle free.